Good morning, you guys, and I hope you guys are doing well and staying at home, keeping safe, maintaining your health and hygiene, because that is so important with the whole corona situation going on. But anyways, to lighten up the mood a bit, I thought I will do a really fun challenge which I saw a couple of months back on Mithun Sharma's channel. So this is basically the alphabetic food challenge. So the challenge is that you have to eat food according to the alphabet. Suppose you start eating something with A, like you have an apple, then you go with to B, have a banana, and then C, and on and on and on. And the challenge is to see what items you eat and also alphabet. So if you can have 26 food items in a day or not. So that is what the challenge is all about, and that is what I'm gonna do today. But before that, I just want to tell you that the food items are going to be a bit simple and basic, because I'm eating whatever was there in my home except for 4-5 items which I got from the grocery store just next to my house. So other than that, I could not obviously go out in this situation and buy some stuff which I would normally do, or go to a restaurant and eat, but that is not possible. And that's fine. I think I'll just do with whatever I have at home, and I hope you guys will still enjoy the videos. So keep watching, and let's start the challenge. Okay guys, so starting of the challenge, the first four alphabets, which is A, B, C, and D. For A, I'm gonna have apple. B for bread and butter, is butter, like I've given butter. C for a cake, and D for one date. So that is what I'm gonna have. Okay, so I'm done. Only half of this cake is there, which I will give to my brother. So ABCD is done, and after some time I'll start with E. So hey guys, so it has been an hour that I had my breakfast. I still feel incomplete after having breakfast because I do not have chai, and chai is like my most favorite thing. I do not have chai, C for chai, because I'm gonna have T for tea, so that is why. But so basically now it's time for having E and F. Basically I'm having eclairs for E and fruity for F. Okay. Yeah, so my fruity and my eclairs is done. So my E and F are done. Now I'm gonna apply some oil in my hair, and then I'm gonna continue with GHI. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna have something with G. So what better than grapes? I'm gonna have grapes. So I completed having grapes, so now I am left with a lot of alphabet still. So I'm gonna have something with H and I in 5 minutes or 10 minutes. So yeah, I'm gonna see you in 5 minutes. So basically for H and honey, and for I had ice lemonade. So that is basically ice in the bowl. That is basically half set ice, and I made a lemonade with that. Guys, so I just had my bath, and now it's time to have something with J. So for J, I'm having just jelly. So this is the first time I'm gonna have this. So yeah. Oh, looks nice.
It's very nice. It's tasty.
So, to alphabet number K. So for K, I have a Kit Kat. I did buy a Kit Kat, which I'll show you in a minute. But since it's lunchtime and it's 2:30, so I need to have something fulfilling. So I'm gonna have khichdi, which my mom made. So I'm counting K for khichdi. So this is my khichdi, which my mom made, and L for lemon. So K and L is done. So I'm having khichdi with lebu, and I'm gonna start eating. Lunch and done with alphabets up to L. So I'm gonna start with M after an hour or so. So yeah, I'm gonna see you after an hour. Okay guys, so now moving on to M, N and O. So for M, I'm gonna have this mango jam, which is quite tasty. For N, I'm gonna have Nutrilite Natural C, which is very, which supports the immune system, and we now need a very strong immune system to fight the virus. And O for an orange, so that is what I'm gonna have for M, N, and O. Okay. So now we're gonna have Nutrilite Natural C. I'm gonna have one tablet. So now we're gonna have something with P. So I'm gonna have popcorn for P, and also for Q. I actually searched a lot for an item which starts with Q. I searched in my home, I searched in the grocery shop nearby, but I could not get, and obviously I could not go far away to search because of the situation. So I could not find anything with Q. So that is the first what I'm missing out. Now I'm gonna have P, and then I'm gonna shift to R. So popcorn. I wanted to have Rasna for R, but I did not get time. So I'm gonna have rose water. If you can see, this is rose water, and my mom uses this for cooking. This did not taste. This doesn't have any taste, I think. It is like normal. Or maybe because I mixed it with water, the taste went away. It smells nice though. Yeah, it smells really good. Yeah. Okay, so done with R. So now come S, and for S, I'm gonna have some sweets, as you can see. So I really like sweets. I love sweets, in fact. So I'm gonna have. Sweets is done. Now comes tea, my favorite. So I'm gonna have tea for tea, and yeah, very excited because my head was paining since I missed my morning tea. So finally I'm gonna have tea, and I'm super happy. So yeah, let's have tea. So this is V for vermicelli, that is shimai, and I am not in a mood to eat because I don't want to eat it. I made this though. This is the first time I made it and I think it is tasty because whatever I make is tasty. Okay. This is actually good, but I can't eat anymore. Hey guys, so as you know, yesterday I was doing my food challenge video and I did it up to V. I had vermicelli for V, and after having simai, I actually started feeling a bit uneasy as in like my stomach felt very heavy, and I felt like, you know, that even if I would have a sip of water, I would my stomach would burst. Could not eat anymore and I stopped eating. I also went to bed very early yesterday because I was not feeling good, so I just went to bed. So today I woke up and everything is fine. I think my stomach need a bit of rest from food because I was eating a lot. So basically the four alphabets I was left with was W, X, Y and Z. So now again, anything which starts with W, X and Z. I did search in my home, I did search in the local shop nearby, but I could not find anything. Though I thought W will be easy because, you know, I wanted to have V first or even like watermelon juice, but I could not find any of those. So that is why W, X and Z are, I could not, you know, have anything with W, X and Z. But why I had yogurt for Y and I still have it with me because I could not eat it yesterday, so I'm gonna just eat it today. I know. Okay, so guys, I know that my challenge time is over and probably now having yogurt does not make sense, but since I bought this yogurt, I'm gonna have it. So I like it. I like anything sweet. Sweet is like my favorite thing. I love sweets. I love having, this is really nice, and anything which is sweet, I really like it. I love sweets, so yeah. But not chocolate. I like sweets as in like mishti, shondesh, kajur halwa, doi. So I like these sweets and not chocolate. I love it. That is it for my challenge. I know I was not 100% successful in completing this challenge, but I tried as much as I could, and yeah, so that is it for today. Also, before I go, I hope you guys are taking very good care of yourself. I hope you guys are using sanitizer, you know, hand wash and washing your hands as frequently as possible, and you're following all the precautions which the government and the authentic website or organizations are telling you, and so make sure you're doing that. And yeah, that is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll see you super soon. So bye, take care and keep washing your hands.